and ladies, we are the Royal Waffle Eaters.
What? No, we are not. That's not our name.
I know. I just saw that lady's waffle, though, dear, and it really made me hungry. Look, go ahead. You tell them who we are now.
All right. We are, in fact, the Royal Majesty Makers.
Ta-da! Yep. I know, it's exciting. I, of course, am the most famous knight in all... I'm the only knight in all of Fantasyland, the delightfully whimsical Sir Sterling. And this is Lady-in-Waiting to our beloved Cinderella. This is my charming, extremely single... I should say that twice. Extremely single niece, Betty.
Bridget! Thank you.
Oh.
Bridget?
Who's that?
I am Bridget.
No, your name's Betty.
No, I'm named after your mother, my grandmother.
My mother's name is Mummy, so don't even try to confuse me with anything. Bridget and I are here. Why are we here? I don't remember anymore.
I've got waffles
on the brain.
Now. Focus, Uncle. We're here today because we seek the hero of Fantasyland.
Oh, that's right. The sword.
The sword in the stone.
The sword will reveal all.
Reveal the hero.
We're here to find a hero. So what we need to do is find somebody that can move the sword. That person will be bestowed with the title Hero of Fantasyland. You can cheer now. Thank you. I didn't see that coming.
No. All right, well, we'll need your help to encourage our potential heroes. It's quite simple. So, on the count of three, I want to hear everyone clap their hands and chant pull repeatedly. Let's practice. One, two, three.
Pull repeatedly. Wait, why do we have to say repeatedly?
We don't.
Good. Listen, dear, while we were doing this, I believe I have found the person who can move the sword.
Have
you? Yes, this guy in the goofy hat. Come on up here, you! Give him a round of applause. Hi, sir. Thank you very much for helping us. I really appreciate it. Now step right up there,
careful,
sir.
Both feet. There we go.
This is a great moment in your life, sir, so I'm sure you want to savor it. Go ahead. Take a deep breath. Oh, it's good, right? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's do this then. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the...
No!
What's wrong with you, dear? This one is breathing. He's a little goofy, but you see what I've been there for.
No, Uncle. He's here for the sword and not me.
Oh, you're here for the... You know, the sword is stuck, so good luck with that thing.
Yeah. All right, sir. What is your name? Matt?
That's the name of the evil sorcerer!
Don't!
You should have recognized him. Look at the evil face on that guy.
He's not evil, he's just got shades on.
Oh, he's shady, all right. I can see it.
Oh, no, here. Go look at the flowers. There's probably fairies in there.
Oh, my Tinkerbell. I love Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell!
Your name is that of an evil sorcerer he bumped once. It didn't go well.
It did not go well, Goofy.
Right, here we go. Knight your feet firmly. Place your hands thusly. Hold your chin uply. Here we go. One, two, three. Pull, 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 pull.
Once again, you've been defeated, sorcerer. Give the sorcerer a great big round of applause. Oh my goodness, that must be so humiliating for you.
Uncle?
Yes, dear?
I believe I know what happened.
Good. I don't have a clue what's going on, dear.
Pretty obvious. No, it's because the human select.
Yeah.
Oh, this gentleman over here.
Oh, it's a pause. What was I thinking? It's not that guy, it's this guy. Hello, this guy. How you doing? You're doing great. Well, we'll fix that. Step right up, sir. At least you don't look like a sorcerer, like some people. Look at that.
No, don't think so. Uh-huh. All right, sir, what is your name?
Frank.
Frank.
A good name.
Yeah, not a sorcerer's name.
Yeah.
What land are you from?
Missouri.
Missouri!
You know what, dear? I believe that's where giants come from. Yeah. Obviously, you've chosen what happened to this thing, dear?
Must be enchanted by fairies?
Like Tinkerbell! Never mentioned this before, Frank, but I adore Tinkerbell. She's so cute. You are so cute! Where does she get those little tiny shoes?
Oh, the little tiny shoe store, you should go.
I should go.
No, later, no, we're talking to him.
Giant, it's so good to see you again. Look at him, all the way from Missouri, dear. Like a mountain of a man.
Yes, he is, Uncle. Yeah. See, didn't realize you live where all the meanest giants live, you didn't know?
He
He knew.
Knew what?
Never mind.
Okay, do.
I've got a good feeling about this with both hands.
Here we go.
One, two, three.
Oh, oh, come on, child. You can do it. You can. You maybe can't do it, but this was a very good try. Give him a round of applause. I tried there, sir. There you go. I really thought that was going to happen. You know what, dear?
What?
I think I may have just had an epiphany.
Hooray!
Yeah, I don't even know what that means. I think we need to find someone who is small of stature.
Little.
Yeah, somebody who is large of courage.
Hooray!
Yeah, somebody with their one good arm raised. I don't know, who could it possibly be? Well, I guess there's that kid.
Yay!
Come on up here.
Give her a round of applause, everyone!
Give her a round of applause.
One good arm, look at that.
Listen, you're not a sorcerer or a teeny tiny itsy bitsy giant, are you? No.
Okay, good.
Good.
All right, darling, what is your name? Addison, what land are you from? Addison from Houston!
Addison from Houston! I'm fine with that. Okay. That sounds lovely, Addison. How about a low five? There you go.
So we've had a sorcerer.
Sorcerer!
And a giant attempt to pull the sword from the stone. You think this little Addison can do it? What say you all?
I think you might be able to. Give it a go.
Here we go.
One, two, three. Oh, oh, oh. Addison, look at you, my dear. That was amazing. Addison, you've done such a great job. We can now go slay that sorcerer. Look at that. He's right there.
Oh, Addison, from this day forward, you may not as the hero of Fantasyland!
Yay! This is a great and a glorious vote. It's a very special day. Let's give three cheers, everybody. Here we go. Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Thank you so much for joining us. My name's Bridget.
And I am Sir Sterling.
And
we are the Royal Majesty Makers.
Revealing the royal in you since once upon a time.
Take a bow, my dear. Nice job, Addison. Now, who else wants to try this sword? No one?
No one.
All right, slowly, everybody go.